So the next one is excretory system. Every day we are taking food, right, children? Not every day we are taking food. After that digestion process, some waste will be there, right? Like our vegetable waste. For cooking, we are having some vegetable waste. No, while cooking, we are having some vegetable waste, right? Likewise, we are daily taking food. After digestion, some waste will be there in our body, okay? So then that waste are removed from our body through this excretory system, okay? So what is excretory system is that nitrogenous waste which are all in our body, that are all removed from the body by the excretory system. So these excretory system composed of these kidneys, ureters, urinary bladder and urethra, okay? In excretory system, there are four, the excretory system is composed of this four, okay? Kidneys, ureters, urinary bladder and urethra, okay? In this sixth standard for you, this term you are going to see only about kidneys, okay? So when you are having imagine that kidney means it is a bean shape like structure. Beans, you are taking beans, no? See that bean, so it has some specialized structure. So that kidneys are like that bean shape structure, okay? So that functional unit of this kidneys or nephron. So this is about kidneys, and in your book page number 80 they gave that diagram of kidney ma. So in excretory system, that kidney alone for you given. So kidneys are bean shaped structures. That functional unit of kidney are called nephron. That is functional unit means in nervous system we studied, no, the nervous system is composed of there is a connection of lot of neurons. So nervous system, functional unit of this nervous system is neuron. Likewise, that functional unit of this kidney is nephron, okay? In kidneys there are lot of million of nephrons will be there. So this is about kidneys. So for activity, today I send you that activity. You have to draw a neat diagram of kidney in a A4 chart, okay? In a A4 chart, which is in your book at page number 80. So please take that page number, book page number 80, and complete the activity. For heat lesson also I gave you two activities, finding your temperature, body temperature, that and all you have to write in a A4 paper. Then the next activity is you have to draw diagram, that is neat diagram of kidney in A4 chart. That diagram of kidney is given in book page number 80, okay? So we completed this unit, ma. I will send you the book bag answer for this unit soon, okay? Thank you.